today we're shooting Kaskade. We're making an ad campaign / billboards. Yeah, the photo shoot was cool because it was unique. Get everyone in there and make it look cool. And it was up in the library, which is a little like VIP area in the nightclub. I don't have a lot of jackets. I'm more of a t-shirt and jeans guy. So I don't think a lot when it comes to that. So I'm like, it's in the library and I'm going to, sophisticated Kaskade. That's what I'm going for. I think the Marquee kind of embodies like this new, young, hip vibe. And everybody has a lot of energy. They're going after New Vegas. I like making the environment in the club more abstract, like really listening to the music, feeling it and escaping, and I think that's been kind of the theme of my thing, like let yourself go, come here, enjoy. Yeah, I think the most standout moments, I don't know, playing the first record on the first night, brand new club, I'm here starting a residency, that was kind of cool. So I think for me, the thing I look forward to is just coming here every month and building something that's unique in this room. That's the coolest part about doing a residency. It's kind of like I can kind of build something and refine it over time.